That's between you and me! I'll cooperate for now.
Time for your judgment.
You rats! I'll kill you all!
In the name of the goddess, I condemn you!
Ah!
dominate in this battle.
Time for your judgment. It is time to end this horrible war.
I can't kill you!
Do you see it? Your death is imminent!
Elena's light to all. Elena's light to all.
Thank you.
This is the difference between you and me!
Thank you. accept the
time for your judgment.
Pay for deceiving the troubleshooter.
How annoying! I'll kill you all! Get them!
Your death is imminent.
This is the difference between you and me!
Price of opposing me!
Learned your lesson. This is what you get when you lie to a troubleshooter. It's empty. Let's head on to that ship. Hurry. From Gigantus' ship. We need to go around the other side.
I have an idea. Let's take care of the pirates first.
This is the difference between you and me!
Gigantus! Get ready!
Wait, what are you trying to do?
Sink that ship!
Huh? Oh, that's just great! Let me return the favor!
My ship. I'll tear you apart and throw you to the sharks.
The power is growing. Fine, we'll hold here. You go release Melissa.
Your death is imminent.
pesky insects! How dare you! You thought it would end just like that?
Between you and me!
Ah!
dare you ruin my ship! I'll tear you apart and throw you to the sharks!
The power is cool. Fine! We'll hold here! You go release Melissa!
Lin. Fine.
Time for your judgment.
Lin, can we talk? Here, this is yours.
You're giving it to me?
Lin, it's okay. I don't feel the power anymore.
You don't? That's almost disappointing.
So, does this make up for my previous mistake?
Yeah. You're not such a bad person after all.
If you ever have a thorn in your side, come find me. I'll make sure to offer you a healthy discount. So long.
All right. The ship is now ready to head towards Carnia.
By the way, what are these things over here?
They are valuable flowers, called red ice. I was afraid they were taken by the pirates, but thankfully they're all safe. Lin, as I was telling you before, the Saintly Order has many priests dispatched to each and every region. Because of that, you should be able to find more information on Rudy in Carnia.
Len, I think we should head over there next. I just know we can trust the Saintly Order.
Agreed. Melissa has certainly earned our trust at this point. Fine, are you okay with this?
Rudy?
Fine, what's the matter?
My child, your existence.
Rudy!
Fine, talk to us, please.
I just remembered something.
That's good. It means your memories are returning. What did you see?
What are these memories, Rudy?
Not here either. I will find you. And I will destroy you. Go!
Dim Order of the Saints. It's time for your punishment.
We're ready, ma'am.
Let's begin.
What took you so long? Don't you know these sandy winds are bad for my skin?
I had a pressing matter I needed to attend to. Please, give this observation log to the bishop. He gave me orders to take the miracle child.
Ugh, what a bother, I'm telling you. I'm gonna go on ahead. Wow, Melissa! Is this Carnia? So many fascinating things!
Oh, Len. Not yet. This is the Three-Tailed Fox's oasis. The capital of Carnia is on the other side of that desert. We should rest up here, though. We have some time while the red ice is being prepared.
We reject the corrupt Saintly Order! Long live the Sudra Liberation Army! Saintly Order, scum! Prepare to die!
Between you and me!
Who is that? The Liberation Army?
Everyone, be careful. They are the heretics who are after the Saintly Order.
This is the price of opposing me! Do you see it? Your death is imminent.
We have accomplished our goal. Let's retreat!
What have they done?
This is the price of opposing me!
Please help us. They've taken all the red ice.
I'm not sure I understand. Why is this so important?
Because it's required to make the Saintly Order's holy water. Our sacred elixir gives the people of Carnia peace of mind. So please, help me retrieve the red ice.
Okay, let's go after them! Be careful! Those monsters are highly venomous!
What? Venomous? Is there any other way?
Coward! What are you doing idling about?
I found some footprints here!
It must be the Liberation Army! Let's go after them!
This is our land! Leave, humans!
This is the Saintly Order's domain!
Die!
Why do you think the Liberation Army stole the red ice?
It's probably to try to stop the Order from making holy water. If the Order can't make holy water, it will cause unrest among the people.
And
the Order's influence over the people will be weakened.
Over there.
It's a torch, like some kind of beacon. And there's writing on it. The honor of Agni will defeat the darkness, and the flame of purification will never die.
Wait a minute. I know what this is. It's a magic torch called the Flame of Agni. Long ago, there was a distinguished family here known as the Agni. The details are lost to time, but we know the head of the family was named Rachel. At some point, she went missing, and the Agni family quickly crumbled. But seeing that the fire still burns, perhaps there might be a surviving member of the family out there. That flame is said to represent the fate of the Agni family.
The footprints are starting to fade!
It's because of the sandstorm! We need to hurry!
Halt! You can't go any further!
They're popping up everywhere we go!
How dare you set foot in here? Go back to whence you came!
Something's not right. I think the Boris tribesmen are deliberately trying to stop our pursuit.
Melissa, who's the leader of the Liberation Army?
It's Juju. They say she's a descendant of druids. Rumor has it that she controls monsters and can talk to souls.
Ugh. Souls? Like ghosts?
Between you and me.
I'm not sure. But there's no reason to fear such a heathen. Goddess Elena will protect the Saintly Order.
Difference between you and me!
I'm not talking to the dirty saintly order.
I think you're right. These guys are deliberately interfering with our pursuit.
If the Boris tribesmen hate humans, then why are they helping the Liberation Army, who are also humans?
The heathens in the desert are all hostile to the saintly order. Before the light, darkness tends to blend together.
Over there! It's the Liberation Army!
Oh! They've already caught up!
Stop right there!
This is the difference between you and me!
Us.
We got you now!
The one who took the red ice must be near, too.
There! It's the wagon that was loaded with red ice.
Has already been taken.
If the stragglers are here, they couldn't have gotten very far.
Then let's hurry after them.
They keep blocking us!
This is the difference between you and me!
Drove them all away.
Phew. I was scared, so I was hiding.
We're looking for something that was stolen. Perhaps you can help? Have you seen any suspicious individuals nearby?
Suspicious humans, you mean? We saw some in the temple.
We are the Rai, travelers of the world. We heard there was an ancient temple here, so we came to look for treasure.
But those people I mentioned were really scary looking, so we turned around and came back here. They call themselves the Holy Liberation Army or something like that.
What? Liberation Army? Where is this temple?
Go around the corner on the right and you'll see it.
So they were hiding in the temple, nice and quiet.
The renegades who've been on the lam could be hiding there.
By the way, Melissa, why does the Liberation Army hate the Saint Louis so much?
It's the difference
there are always forces that disregard rules and order and harm others. The Liberation Army is just like that.
But don't you think the Saintly Order is being too oppressive? Even I hate being told what to do.
Without strict rules, the world becomes a jungle where the strong prey on the weak. The Saintly Order has established the law to protect the weak.
This is the difference between you and me!
temple the Rai tribe told us about. Let's go there.
This is the difference between you and me!
Give us back the red ice!
Filthy saintly order! I will punish you in the name of justice!
You are just traitors!
We do not recognize the evil saintly order's control! Die, heretical dogs! Let's fight with everything we have! Long live the Sutra Liberation Army! We will never yield!
It's here. It must be hidden behind this door.
If I were to guess, I'd say we need a key with the same shape to open it.
Let's search the temple. I'm sure there's a way. Let's go there first.
Who dares enter the resting place of the primordial soul?
Everyone, be careful! They are the temple guardian spirits.
Your death is imminent. This is the price of opposing me!
This is the difference between you and me!
Who disturb the slumber shall be punished.
Do you see it? Your death is imminent.
This is the price of opposing me.
This is the difference between you and me.
That looks like an ancient tablet. This is ancient text, too. Can you read it?
Those who step inside ancient times, what you can see with your eyes is not everything. Distinguish truth from lies.
Thank you.
Everyone, be careful!
The gate may open if we defeat the golem. I think that golems exist to protect something.
Crap, another golem? I am so sick and tired of golems!
Between you and me!
Do you see it? You're...
Something appeared!
Ah, now it should open, right? What the...
Fear not, you poor souls. You will suffer no longer. I, Juju, will punish them in your stead.
What's this?
It was a fake!
Everyone, run! Mine, go! Damn, it was a trap!
That key, it was a fake designed to eliminate intruders. The leader, Juju, should have the real one.
Come to think of it, Juju wasn't at the temple. Where do we find her?
I'll find that witch for you. I'm sure I can help.
Henry, what in the world are you doing here?
Oh, my, Melissa. So you lost the red ice. I'm very disappointed in you.
I'm going to get them back.
Unfortunately, my dear child, the bishop says he can no longer trust you, so you'll be taking your orders from me. I'm going to whip up a special concoction to lure Juju to us. I will need your help, though, gathering ingredients from the desert. I shall be waiting for you by the town entrance.
Who is that weirdo?
His name is Henry. He's with the Dark Clergy. We'll help him for now, only since the bishop has ordered me to.
Brother! My poor big brother! I have an older brother who is half barbarian. He went out to the desert a few days ago, and I haven't heard from him since. I'm certain the Boris tribe must have kidnapped him. Please find my brother. His name is Sardar.
Oh, you poor thing. It appears the Boris tribe have resorted to kidnapping children now, too. We can't even live our lives because of them. Please help. And worse, they've recently started attacking merchants and other travelers who've come to the Oasis. The town will be abandoned at this rate. Please defeat the Boris tribe.
About time. Then let's go.
There are still some venomous monsters.
Strange. I thought we eliminated them all.
How cute. I can put their venom to good use.
You said you are with the Dark Clergy. What kind of organization is that?
That's a secret. Let's just call it a secret organization within the Saintly Order.
Any secret organization is fishy.
Like the smell from your body, dummy?
More like the stink from your mouth, pleb!
These are mongries. They gather their essence to bloom a flower. I want you to collect those flowers.
You see it? Your death is imminent!
Henry, what's the special drug that will lure Juju out?
It's a perfume that Juju hates very, very much. She should appear to remove it.
This is the difference between you and me!
Desert dewdrop.
A dewdrop in a barren desert like this? Incredible!
The buds that have overcome the harsh, barren land are so beautiful and amazing. That's why I enjoy picking those buds.
That sounds like an awful hobby.
I take that as a compliment.
The desert is the Saintly Order's domain.
We'll protect our home that's been taken from us. Die!
This is the difference between you and me!
Is imminent.
There! I see someone!
A horn on his head. Is he one of the Boris tribesmen?
No, I'm not part of the tribe. I'm only half-Borish.
Half-barbarian. Wait, are you Esmelda's brother by chance?
Yes, that's right. How do you know her?
She said you were the Borish tribe's captive, and asked us to rescue you.
Oh my goodness. She made a rash decision again, didn't she? I've been discriminated against in the village. Constantly bullied for the supposed sin of being a half-breed. I left the town for my own happiness. My sister says that it's all for me, but she just demands that I follow the teachings of the Saintly Order. She doesn't try to understand. I can't do it anymore. Please, if you see her again, tell her not to look for me.
He must have had it rough. I feel badly for him.
That figures. Humans have the bad habit of distancing themselves from those who look different.
That's because they haven't been properly taught the ways of the Order of the Saints. I should work harder to spread their holy teachings.
Why does the Boris tribe hate the Saintly Order so much?
Because the Saintly Order destroyed the Boris tribe. They had to do it for the safety of the people. Couldn't they coexist? They refused Karen's guidance and attacked the Saintly Order. It was an unavoidable choice.
Avenge our people. We never back down. Die!
The Boris tribesmen used to have a distinct grudge.
Between you and me!
We're almost there. Let's hurry. The Centauros village is up ahead. The crimson flower cactus can be found within. It is a holy plant, treasured by the villagers. Please bring it back to me. They will put up a good fight, though, so it should be fun.
Who decided that this desert is the Saintly Order's domain anyway? The Boris tribesmen have every right to live in the desert too, don't they? And they must have lived there for much longer.
Light and darkness cannot exist together.
Light that is too bright can blind people.
Luki, how dare you speak that way to the priest?
That's right. Stop harassing Melissa.
I'm always the bad guy.
Saintly Order bastards. Stop with your dirty deeds. We will not let you get away with this.
You're the one who's performing evil deeds.
Do you see it? Your death is imminent.
Dirty bastards! Are you trying to steal our sacred flowers again?
We will gratefully use the flowers that you have so diligently grown.
How shameless! You're dead!
Please punish these vicious monsters.
Melissa! How can we do this? This doesn't seem right.
Len, don't lose your faith. This is all for the saints.
Between you and me!
Good job, everyone. Now, let's go back to the Oasis and lure Juju out.
Looks like Henry is ready. Let's go.
Nicely done. I finished the holy water thanks to you.
Hold on. Don't tell me we did all that just for some holy water.
Correct. However, this is a special type of holy water. One with a fragrance that spans great distances. Once Juju realizes it's here, she'll come running.
Juju yearns for this. The holy water of the Saintly Order. And that sweet elixir is right here. All shall praise!
This incredible fragrance! It's holy water! Karen's blessing is in the air!
Oh, the great blessing of the saints!
Oh, what's this smell?
Strange. I feel weird.
Getting rid of the boorish tribe and making the place smell of holy water. Oh, you are all ambassadors of the gods, blessed by Karin. Oh, glory to the Order of the Saints. Glory to the miracle of the holy water. Oh.
Everyone is acting strangely.
Oh, that sacred aroma.
We met your brother. And here's the thing. Sartor wasn't kidnapped. He said he left of his own will because of how he was treated for his mixed blood.
Hmm? My brother is such a fool! It must be that boorish blood that makes him so stubborn! Oh, if only he followed the teachings of Karin, he would have been happy! Ah, stupid Sartor. May he ever be blessed by the saints. Long live the saintly order! Hail the miracle of the holy water!
Juju will appear soon. Now, shall we go catch Juju?
This stench reeks of chemicals.
My plan was a success!
I will avenge those poor lost souls. Breath of the desert, I, Juju, who obeys the will of ancient times, commands you! Eliminate those evil beings! You made such a heinous drug again! How many more people are you trying to sacrifice with this?
Juju, give us back the red eye!
You're a wolf in sheep's clothing! Die!
Do you see it? Your death is imminent!
This is the difference between you and me!
They're the venomous monsters! It was you all along, Juju! Are you trying to kill everyone?
Your death is imminent!
Between you and me!
Do you see it? Your death is imminent!
You dirty bastard!
Thank you for the compliment.
Leave them to us! Get out of here, Juju!
Thank you, my friends!
You killed my people and stole the holy relic! You will pay with your lives!
Juju, now! Damn it! The monsters keep coming!
Juju is controlling them all.
Oh, how terrible. They're meaning to kill all the innocent people.
We fight for our blood-drenched revenge! Die, humans!
This way! I think Juju escaped to the ancient temple!
This is the difference between you and me!
Do you see it? Your death is imminent!
Stop them now!
Kill them all!
God of the Earth. The evil beings are trying to break your noble will.
Oh, no. I think she's trying to summon something terrible.
We need to take care of her before it happens. Hurry!
We'll fight until the end! We're going to stop you, even if it means sacrificing our lives!
I have never seen the Boorish tribe so determined.
That's the terrifying thing about Juju.
It's the difference between you and me!
If we lose Juju, more of the Boorish tribesmen will swarm in.
Everyone, stop them! In the name of the Divine Revolution, let's go and fight!
Between you and me!
Guardian of the desert, I, Juju, who obeys the will of ancient times, commands you!
Stop!
Go, Kazdom.
Between you and me! Difference between you and me!
guardian of...
Oh my, looks like you could use some new items. Come have a look around.
Who else but me, right?
difference between you and me! Difference between you and me! is the difference between you and me! The difference between you and me! Difference between you and me! Difference between you and me! Between you and me! The difference between you and me! Difference between you and me! difference between you and me! 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 is the difference between you and me! Between you and me! Between you and me! Between you and me! It's the difference between you and me! Between you and me! Between you and me! Between you and me! Thank you. difference between you and me! 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 Difference between you and me! 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 the difference between you and me! Between you and me! Between you and me!
Here's my trump card!
Difference between you and me! 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 Difference between you and me! Difference between you and me! Between you and me! difference between you and me! Difference between you and me! Between you and me! Difference 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 between you and me! 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 We'll be right back. difference between you and me! 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 Thank you. between you and me! Between you and me! Between you and me! Between you and me!